2017. To the man I love on our wedding, you came into my life during my darkest days and ended up being the light of my life. You will never fully understand how you make me feel. I am the happiest when I am with you, and most importantly, I can be myself when I am with you. Thank you for always making me feel loved and special. I love you. I love every part of you. I love you more than life itself. You are the reason I wake up every day and strive to be a better person. I can't wait to marry you today. You are my best friend, my lover, and my soulmate. I just simply adore you. I look forward to spending the rest of my entire life with you. I love you. Love always and forever. Your soon-to-be wife, Julie.
Before I met you, my dream was to become homeless and backpack around the world. The only traces remaining from that dream are my waterproof backpack and one-person tent that has never been used. Now my dream is to build a cozy home with an oasis in the backyard where I can escape to be with you. The second dream is better because you're in it and you're better for me. I look forward to building a loving home with you, growing a family of trees, and maybe even little people, and spending the rest of my life in your company. I love you forever, Tuan.
He makes her happier every day, and I am so lucky to have him as my new uncle and Nintendo Switch buddy. May you two lovebirds be blessed by God every day from now on in your marriage and in your life. Thank you.